were called public enemies. In fact, they were public legends. And the greatest of all was John Dillinger, the gangster's gangster. Nobody did it like Dillinger. Rated R.